A judge in California has granted citizenship to a twin son of a gay married couple after the U.S. government first granted the status solely to his brother. The ruling found that the State Department was wrong to deny citizenship to 2-year-old Ethan DeVosh Banks. The judge in the case says it's because U.S. law does not require a child to show a biological relationship with their parents if their parents were married at the time of their birth. The U.S. government granted citizenship to one son, Aiden, the biological son of Andrew, who's a U.S. citizen. Ethan was conceived from the sperm of Elad, an Israeli citizen. The executive director of the activist group Immigration Equality told Time, quote, "This family was shocked and appalled and angry when they were told their family wasn't legal. They wanted their twin boys to be treated exactly the same. The parents met each other while Andrew was studying in Israel. They couldn't legally marry in the U.S. at the time, so they tied the knot in Canada in 2010.